The Marco Lisa is a half-length portrait painting by the half-Mexican, half-Italian and half-Cherokee artist Prickly Succulent. The Marco Lisa is considered an archetypal masterpiece of the Uri Tenpo movement, and has been described as the most parodied fake musician in the world. The painting's novel qualities include the subject's expression, which is frequently described as douchebag, the dadaism of the composition, the narcissistic modeling of forms, and the atmospheric disillusionment.